Hello guys, and today we make first time review for Wilder watch. Nice box, like a Pelican style or Invicta style, but it's different color. So if you're ready, 1, 2, 3. So what we have here, some, I guess it's manual and small envelope tag, and right here, nothing special, just I want to show you, nice welder name on the top, and so watch itself, it's a really big watch. I don't need big zoom, but little bit, because it's big watch. Huge, I can say it. It's like a regular Invicta, but it's better than Invicta, yes. So, today we have Wilder K29 series. It's 8005 model. I like this watch because it's a triple time zone chronograph. Triple. Retail price $1,210, but you can buy this watch with price like $194. You can imagine? It's like 80, maybe 84% discount. It's cool. Yeah, for me it's cool, 84%. Wilder timepieces reach in the future and give us tomorrow's watch designs today. Yeah, it's true. High grade brown PVD coated stainless steel case. Size it's 53 millimeters without big crown. And 15 millimeters thickness. Inside quartz, Japanese quartz movement, three subdials, but usually it's a three subdials right there and the two another subdials. It's a time and just regular watch, and here like usually it's a 60 seconds, 30 minutes and 12 hour. Multicolored dial with edge colored tints. Mineral crystal, 100 meters water resistant or 330 feet. We see some kind of fish right here. Camouflage canvas with leather lining. Snowbook. Wilder with pin buckle. Like I remember, this button operate one watch, second and third. Nice. It's very easy. Each watch like that, right? Use own crown. This one without second hand because I already have three. And to return if you wanna change time. First it's date, you see? First position and second position, just adjust time. Like you see it's a pull-push crown. Simple. Oh, backside. What we have here? Series. Water resistant. Miyota movement. Weight 120 grams, welder, and model number. Nice watch. Just for 195, cool. Let me turn off light, because I think this white color on the hands, it's loom. 1, 2, 3. Oh. Loom remind me you bought watch, but it's not just remind me welder by you bought. You know, it's sister's company and Italo Fontana design this watch also. Italo Fontana. This series have different black and different colors, and if you not like exactly this colors, you can buy another one. But it's, you must remember, it's a very big watch. It's like 55, 53 millimeters. Okay, I think it's enough. Wow. Real big, but looks very nice. Depend of your style. It's everybody can ask you, wow, what a watch. Looks nice, cool. Maybe somebody can say it, it's ugly, but anyway, it's better than nobody see what you wear. Cool. 53 millimeters, but perhaps 55, because I see some information about 53, but for me it looks like 55. Let me wait this watch. Yeah, I remember 120, but just curious how it's. Perhaps they count watch without strap. It's why they say it. It's 120. Do you remember it? 120, but I see 140. Mineral crystal, but you know, for 190, I think it's okay. So thank you for watching. If you wanna buy this watch, you can click link under this video. And what else? Subscribe to our YouTube channel, visit our website ireviewwatches.com, and like usually, see you next time. Thank you and bye bye.